there is a huge significance to Good Friday. A lot of people would think, why do we worship and why would you ever have a concert on Good Friday as opposed to on Easter Sunday, the resurrection? And I totally get that. You know, we are really awesome when we want to just celebrate the victory of the cross. But I think the power behind doing a worship concert on Good Friday is because without a death, there can be no resurrection. And so when we come together on Good Friday, it shouldn't be a time of sorrow because we already know the victory has been won. We already know the moment Jesus decided to live in obedience to death unto the cross, what that cross represents to us is his grace, is his mercy, is his kindness, is our ability to be resurrected in Christ.
It's a day of victory, you know, and we think of Good Friday as a day of sorrow, and maybe that was our upbringing when we, you know, when we were young, but really it is a day of victory, and maybe it's time to change that. You know, maybe it's a Good Friday is a day where we want to change the whole theme of it, or the whole atmosphere of what Good Friday is, and instead of being somber and so on and so forth, but really understand that it is a victory, that death is the beginning of new life, you know, where God opens up a whole new chapter for each and every single one of our lives, and ultimately we do live in victory, and we don't even want to acknowledge maybe that Good Friday is something that should be somber, you know, when it's in reality it's not.